Indie darling crowd Lou is back for his solo concert, just 2.5 months after he last performed here at a joint concert, Under the Stars.
观众，你知道你会在哪里表演吗？
不知道。
你猜是哪一栋东西？
哦，是那个吗？
对，是那个。
是在上面吗？
也可以啊， 下一次。 上面是有一个游泳池的， 我可能不会爱你那一班剧组的演员都在上面拍照什么。
Well, he's actually in Singapore to stage his biggest solo concert here to date at Marina Bay Sands Grand Theatre, but we won't be surprised if he follows through with this idea to perform on the Sky Park next time. Known for his quirky ways, the 26-year-old Taiwanese singer-songwriter has held concerts in the most unlikely parts of rural Taiwan.
在一片农田，然后非常一望无际，对，然后我们是在农田的尽头加一个舞台在那边唱歌，然后觉得感觉非常好。 下面的人就是在烤一些番薯啊什么的，就是非常的原始，蛮多野生动物的，当然蛇也会有。And
the early riser has also performed at the most unlikely hour of the day. His recent concert in Taipei started at 6:30 a.m. Yep, before sunrise, and ended just in time for his fans to head to their schools or workplace.
我原本是希望大家可以就是哦。 前一天可能很早睡，然后当天很早起来去，但是听说就是前一天的下午就有人去排队了，所以他们是这样排一整天这样，所以是非常辛苦。
钱没关系，用你一个人睡得下，其他人<笑>
应该是这样，因为他们都要准备会场啊一些，对，就是要这个要牺牲很多人的睡眠才可以完成这样的一个非常。
Well, but although Crowd Lou is not a night owl, he said he can impersonate the nocturnal bird quite well. More on his special talent in the next clip.